ready to set out. I'll manage somehow.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it? No, you weren't. It's just...
Thank you.
Don't push yourself, Ignis. Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
Places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
that's over.
I only wish I could do more.
You staying alive is enough.
Exhausted.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. Of course. We should get moving. You okay, Ignis?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Yeah!
strange.
What did you expect?
I don't know that. Thank you.
they parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Try thinking of others.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Don't run ahead. Get on.
Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go. We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Yeah, so much for sticking together. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together!
Try thinking of others.
This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall in whatever that is.
Let us make haste.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
It's
real bad.
I'm covered in drool.
No. There must be a way.
Pronto!
Get back!
Gotta shut that thing's trap!
Going it alone, huh?
This might be a good time to panic.
No.
There must be a way.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Sir, we'd be plant food if...
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Ankh. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Nocht, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Nocht will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
We stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
I finally get to visit Lady Lunafreya's home.
Welcome. Grab some food before you go? Got it. We'll see you around.
All set for boarding? Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah, let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Mm-hmm.